tell you that the parade is being judged today by the All-American Parade Judges Association. We have today with us Karen Lynch from Magador, Ohio, and Bill Burns from Massillon. So thank you very much, Karen and Bill, for joining us. Made national news. He was a recipient of the Frank Foss EMS Excellent Award for his part in caring for individuals. He was touched by those catastrophes. Although Chad cared for over 11,000 patients in his lifetime, but no matter the magnitude of the incident or how big a call was, Chad was very glad to serve here in Oak Harbor. He loved Oak Harbor and the Apple Festival, and in fact, never missed one. It is our pleasure to honor Chad's legacy with the 2021 Dorothy Hikes Award. Here we have Mayor Quentin Babcock. Mayor Babcock wishes everyone a warm welcome to the 42nd Annual Carver Apple Festival.
Pineapple. 16.